Channel 7 in Sydney has been caught up in this hostage drama. Our newsroom is only 50 metres away from the Lindt Cafe, where the siege is currently still ongoing. Our building was evacuated, all our cameras and our live streams were shut off, and we had to leave the building in Martin Place immediately. So we've relocated our newsroom and our nerve centre here to Jones Bay, our headquarters just across the city in Sydney. We are currently putting in monitors, computers, phone lines, Ethernet cables to make sure that we're bringing you the latest information. All our staff have been relocated by bus through here. Another area for our producers to work out how we're going to get our people live on air, how we're going to get our resources in place, people we want to interview. At the far end there is also a set-up studio, a makeup studio with two cameras where we can also anchor our coverage of the siege as it continues, and we'll bring you the latest throughout the day.